I think I'm gonna get my boobs done again.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Alyssa Kulani. If you don't know, now you know.
I just got ready for today and I have nothing to do.
Do you guys ever do that where you just
have no plans?
You just put on a full face of makeup and do your hair.
And it usually looks so much better than when you actually have to like go do something important.
It's me all the fucking time.
For the past couple months, I've been seeing everywhere that people are getting boob jobs.
And I like to look at myself as one of the OGs now.
If you didn't know, I have my boobs done.
I'm pretty sure that's like a very known thing about me.
It's literally gonna be my 4-year anniversary with them this month. I thought I'd film a video updating you guys and answering all your questions about it. I made a video just like this a year after my surgery, but it's been a while and a lot has changed since then. So I wanted to keep you in the loop and update you.
These are so silly.
You can't even see what they are. They're pigs.
Like, look at the little pigs on my feet. Are you fucking kidding me?
This fit today is something else.
Fun fact, I'm obsessed with farm animals,
but one farm animal I don't like is pigs.
But I love like fake pigs.
This video is not about pigs.
Anyways, let's talk about my boobs. I got you guys to ask me questions over on my Instagram. If you're not following me on Instagram, you should. Literally, my Instagram is the first to know about anything. Let's just get right into this. The first question I got a lot was, what was the experience like? And this question is kind of hard because I barely remember what I ate for breakfast yesterday. But from what I remember, it was the easiest thing ever. For the longest time, I wanted a boob job. I had a very small chest, but it honestly never bothered me. Even though I was bullied for everything else, my flat chest wasn't one of them. The main reason I wanted to get it done was because I didn't fit into anything. Bras did not fit me. An extra small was not small enough. And a lot of the clothes I wanted to wear just never fit me right. It was like, I want this just for me. So then I was like, fuck it, let's do it. I didn't get recommendations for any surgeons. So I did my own research and I went to 3 consultations. I've never told you guys this, but I ended up picking the surgeon I did because it was the cheapest option. Boob jobs are one of the, or if not the most popular cosmetic surgery you can do. And because I was basically starting on a blank canvas, I was like, what could go wrong? All of the surgeons I went to sounded fine. So I gave them a call and I was like, yep, let's do it. And I think they booked me in for a month later. My boobs are my first and only surgery I've ever done. So leading up to the surgery, I was a little bit nervous, but I was more so just excited that I was finally gonna have boobs. Day of the surgery, I go in, they cut me up, put my implants in. I get out, I'm high as fuck on the medicine. Just loving life with my new boobs. The recovery from what I remember was a breeze. I don't remember being in pain at all. They obviously give you a bunch of painkillers and stuff, but I think I was in bed for like 2 or 3 days and then I was up and at 'em. My whole experience went really well. I actually filmed the entire process, so if you wanna go experience it with me, I'll have it linked for you guys. What type of implants did you get? I got the silicone gummy bear implants. This is what every doctor recommended to me at my consultations. Also, I liked the feeling of the silicone way more. How many cc's did you get? I got 375 cc's. This was like the max I was told I could get. I was initially gonna do 350 cc's, but everyone told me that once they were like healed, the swelling went down, I'd be a little sad and wish they were just a little bit bigger. And the size was also what best fit like my frame at the time. If I could have went a little bit bigger, and I did, it probably would have looked very unproportional to my body. I just trusted my surgeons and went with whatever they said. Because the truth is, they know best. Like, I know nothing. I'm just trying to look hot, you know? What profile style did you get? So I got high profile implants. They were just like a teardrop shape. The fullness was focused in the center of the implant and they sit a little bit higher on your chest, giving you that perky look. Did you go over or under the muscle? I did mine under the muscle. I did not have enough breast tissue to put it over the muscle. Also, when you do it under the muscle, it's supposed to look a lot more natural. So many people are asking who my surgeon is. I don't know why it's like feels weird giving you guys my surgeon's name. I feel like it's so much better to just find somebody that works for you. And also, if I was to get like a revision or something done, I wouldn't go back to him. And I'm not saying he did a bad job or he fucked up anything. I'd go to somebody in LA probably. I also don't want to like recommend somebody's name and then you guys go get it done and you're like, why isn't it like hers? I'm not trying to gatekeep. If you're dying to know, his name is Dr. Helgard. He's located in Calgary, Alberta. Just because what he did on me worked doesn't mean it's gonna work for you. What size were your boobs before you got them done? I don't even think there was a size for them. Maybe a 32 AA. Do they make anything smaller than that? What size are your boobs now? When I buy bras, I can fit in a 32D and a 32C. I'm wearing an unlined bra right now. Based off the look of them, I'd say they're like a C cup. Do you still have scars?
Yes, I do.
do. They look nothing like they did when I filmed my last boob job update. I'm gonna show you guys, so if you don't want to see them, skip past this. This is one of them, and this is the other one. And this one's a little bit bigger. Not sure why. And when you feel them, it doesn't feel like there's a scar there. I would love for them to be lighter, of course, but I haven't really gone out of my way to do anything to make them lighter. This is just how they healed naturally. Did you get nerve damage? Some people never feel their boobs or nipples again, and other people, they're just fine. And then there's me, who has the most sensitive fucking nipples ever now. Other than that, I regained all the feeling in my boobs. Can you sleep on your side and stomach after? You have to lay on your back for a good amount of time after surgery. I think my doctor told me I had to wait a year to sleep on my stomach, but I would end up on my stomach sometimes, and nothing has change them, I don't think. As of right now, I can sleep however I want. I never sleep on my back, and I know I should, or I'm gonna get a droopy face, and my boobs are probably gonna look ugly, but who cares? Nothing has changed in my life because of my boob job. Do they feel real? From what I've been told, yeah. They're obviously a little bit more firm than your typical, I'm just sitting here squeezing my boobs. Yeah, that's for another website. They feel like 95% real. To me, they feel real. I've never experienced having real boobs, so I wouldn't really know. How much did it cost? From what I know, they can range anywhere from like 6,000 to like, who knows? Some girls I know have gotten their boobs done and paid like $20,000. I'm pretty sure I paid exactly $10,000 for mine. It kind of just depends on where you are, what you want. Is this surgeon like specializing in something? I'm content with the price I paid for mine. I think it was worth it. Do you feel more confident with them? Yeah, I guess. I wasn't really insecure about my small boobs. I was insecure that I couldn't wear the hot clothes I wanted to wear. But sometimes I'm like, aw, what if I never got them done? But I'm just not that girl. Like, I'm a girl with boobs. That's just how I envision myself. They just made me feel more like me. Is there anything you'd change about them? I think there is some stuff. I want to preface this by saying I love these boobs. I have basically nothing to complain about. I got them done when I was really young and I was still growing into my body. So that's the first thing I would maybe change, is just wait a little bit. If I was to get them done now, I might have gotten them a little bit bigger. Maybe 400 cc's. And then I would also change the profile. I wouldn't get a high profile implant again. I think I would get moderate or moderate plus, just because I'd rather have the fullness like evenly distributed. Other than that, wouldn't change anything. Last question. Would you get another boob job? For the past year, I've been like talking about it, but I know I don't need it. Like, my boobs are perfect. Sometimes I want to do it because I'm like, I'm young. Who gives a fuck? And then I'm like, do I want to deal with getting another surgery, new scars? They could end up completely botched. As of right now, I'm chilling. I don't know. Sometimes I want to change them. I also want to show you guys a quick before and after. I'll show you guys what I looked like before, about a year after, and how I look now. I'll do no bra, a bikini, and a push-up bra.
These are my boobs. A little spin.
Should I get my boobs done again? If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe. I upload every week. I also wanna say thank you for all your love on my last videos. I know you guys don't trust me right now, but I'm back. You guys have been treating me like I'd never left.
Yeah, I love you guys so much. I think that's it. I will see you guys next time. Bye.